Hi guys, welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. As someone who owns both an iPhone and an Android phone, syncing data from both devices can often be a headache. Today I will show you how to transfer contacts from iPhone to Android in two super simple and efficient ways. Without further ado, let's dive right into it. Method 1, iCloud. Before we start, you should know that all your contacts on the iPhone should be backed up to iCloud. Here's how. Landed settings. Apple ID. iCloud. Here you can sync your iPhone info to iCloud account, like photos, messages, reminders. Make sure contacts button is on. To get the latest data, you had better backup it right now. Backup now. It will begin to backup your data. Wait for a second. Once back up to iCloud, let's move to Android. Open your browser and go to iCloud.com. Now tap Setting Desktop Site. Log in your Apple ID. Here you can see the data backed up in iCloud. Tap Contact. Settings. Select all. Export vCard. Confirm to download. Once finished, open. Now you can see your contacts sync from iPhone to Android. This method is quite simple and convenient, but it may pop up some uncertain error sometimes. So if you fail, try the other more stable and reliable method. Transfer data through iCareFone. First, connect your phone to computer and launch iCareFone. As you can see, in addition to contacts, iCareFone can also transfer photos, music, videos, etc. Now let's select contacts. Follow the instructions to turn off the synchronization of contacts in the iPhone. Here you can select the contacts you want to transfer. Usually, I will select all. Then click Export. Choose the output format. Choose the location you want to save. Here I will put it in the desktop. Now unplug the iPhone and plug in Android instead. Then find your smartphone. Drag the file in it. Usually it will show up in your contacts, but if it doesn't, tap Manage the Contacts. Import Contacts. Select the vCard file we just saved. Done. All your contacts sync in the Android. The download link of iCareFone has been put below the description, in case you need it. That's all. If you like it, give us a thumb up. And don't forget to subscribe our channel. See you.